This is a cylinder with a tight-fitting piston. I'm going to take a little bit of fluff off this Q-tip and put it down at the bottom of the cylinder. And then put the piston in. Now if I compress the piston, the air inside, assuming it doesn't leak out, will be adiabatically compressed and heat up, hopefully enough to ignite the cotton. I'm going to turn the lights out. So, 3, 2, 1.